The final medals of the women's freestyle wrestling were fought over in the 75-kilogram division. In the first bronze medal bout, Zhang Feng Liu of China met Vasilisa Mazaliuk of Belarus. Here, Zhang countered her opponent's attack to score a 4-point takedown. It gave her a 6-point advantage overall. Mazaliuk narrowed the gap, but Zhang remained in control to take the medal. The other bronze medal match had a dramatic finish. Cameroon's Annabelle Laure Ali faced Russia's Ekaterina Bukina. The scores were level going into the final seconds, but Bukina was on course for victory because she was the last to score. Here, Ali lunged, trying to score at the last moment and take the victory, but her move allowed Bukina to pounce on her to score and seal the win. Bronze for Bukina. In the gold medal match, Canada's world number two, Erika Elizabeth Wiebe, faced Kazakhstan's Guzel Manureva. This was Wiebe's first Olympic Games. She scored the only points of the first period by countering her opponent's attack and pushing her down into the mat. At 38 years of age, Manureva is the oldest wrestler to compete at the Rio Games. And soon after the break, she was 4 points behind after this takedown by Wiebe. The Canadian added to her score to clinch a convincing win and become Olympic champion. The bronze medals went to Russia's Ekaterina Bukina and Zhangfeng Liu of China. The silver medal was won by Kazakhstan's Guzel Manureva, and Erika Elizabeth Wiebe of Canada took gold.